The grey seal is found all around the UK, and despite numbers dropping to only 500 in the early 20th century, it's estimated that there are now more than 120,000 grey seals in Britain. This represents 40% of the world's population. The grey seal is the larger of the two UK seal species, and they can be distinguished from the common seal by its larger size and longer head, with a sloping Roman nose profile. They're mainly grey in colour, and the unique pattern of darker blotches and spots can be used to identify individuals. These mammals spend most of their time out at sea feeding on fish. Like other marine mammals, seals contribute necessary nutrient circulation in our oceans. But seals in particular also have the unique ability to contribute nutrients to the edge of the ocean. They're important contributors to restore vegetation on nutrient-limited islands. They enrich the local vegetation, which has widespread positive effects on plant productivity, and this promotes ecosystem stability. The first grey seal pup was spotted at Norfolk's Blakeney National Nature Reserve in 1988, and the site has since flourished to become the biggest colony in England. They've had another strong year, and the number of young has increased from 25 in 2001 to 3,399 in 2019. This result is from low levels of disturbance during the first weeks of life. If you meet a seal on a beach, give them plenty of space, and you must keep dogs away. If you meet one while in a boat or kayak, maintain a distance of at least 100 meters where possible. If you suspect a pup has been abandoned or a seal is injured and in need of attention, you should keep your distance but make sure to call for help. Entanglement in marine litter and fishing gear is a big threat to seals. You could participate in a beach clean, or simply just pick up and dispose of any objects that may harm seals.